We were lovers for the first time, running on the red lights.
Good morning. Good morning, guys. It is very early right now. It's like 7:07. I'm gonna tell you guys it's early. This is what I wanna be doing right now. It's Sunday, by the way, January 3rd.
Why is he so cute?
Anyway, I'm looking at really crazy right now because obviously we just woke up and we are in a rush to get ready because everybody's on their way to meet up here and we are gonna be headed to Big Bear. So we're taking Mason to the snow. It's his second time being there, going to the snow. Today is my brother-in-law's birthday, so happy birthday, Chris. We're gonna be celebrating it up there because that was his wish. So so right now we're just trying to hurry up and get ready and start heading up the mountain. So let's get ready and I'll probably see you guys when we're up there, if not when we're on our way up there, because I need to get myself together. So we are finally, well, we're midway up the mountain, but we, look at, I don't know if you guys could see the traffic. We have one more hour still to go. Sorry if I have crumbs on my face, I was eating chips.
I'm trying to stay woke.
I was falling asleep and I didn't want to drink a coffee because I didn't want the ride.
I know, I did.
So, Raquel and Chris are still barely driving up here, so we just took advantage to just kind of stretch a leg and take a little break from driving. It's been like an hour and a half and we still got like another hour up to go just because of the traffic. Like it wasn't even like that long of a drive. It's literally just traffic. Well, good morning, Sunshine.
Good morning.
We found Olaf. Oh, hey! Oh, cutie!
Throw it at Arlene!
Yay!
His hands are gonna get frozen.
Yay! Oh.
All right.
Put another one. Pick it up.
Oh, it's a mini snowman. Oh, We finally found a spot. Oh my god, I'm gonna fall. Oh my god. So we have the familia over there. We're just unloading our car. This snow is so slippery. I'm gonna break a leg. Look at this beautiful snow. I heard the plop.
Where's the little one?
Over there.
Uh-oh.
Oops. Oops. Uh-oh, little snow butt. He was following you, Joe. Bye, baby. Where are you going? You're going to go on the snowboard? Okay, go. Jojo, don't go too high with my baby. Hold on to the rope. Hold on to the rope. Oh my god. Hi, baby. Oh my gosh, was that fun? Do you want to go again? Did you get scared, Joe? Did you think you
were...
The little bump. Whoosh. Oh my god.
Joseph got air. He went.
I know. He said he got scared when they jumped. I wanted to see Mason's face though.
So. Exactly.
So Andrew and Mason are gonna go up now. I mean down. Oh my gosh. Ready?
Put your legs in. Hold up your knee. There you go.
Oh my god.
Oh, I thought you were gonna go down.
No, we're going that way.
Wait, let me take a picture. Babe, he's not gonna know how to stop. Andrew. He's gonna. You better be able to catch him. Push him down that little slope.
Like it, Mason?
Joseph.
Yeah, you like it? Look at this picture. This is a picture right here.
Ready?
Oh my god. Bye, baby. Go. Go. Was that fun? Oh my god.
Again?
There's a bear up there.
Can you imagine if it came down?
Oh my god. Here's birthday boy!
Where are they coming from?
Happy birthday!
Woohoo!
Everybody get him with the snowballs. Everybody get a snowball for Chris. Birthday snowballs. I'm going.
She's going by herself. He's not watching.
Look, Haruka, are you scheming? She's trying to film. Get me back!
Look
at his butt! Too late. You're good? You're gonna die.
She's gonna swipe you.
Oh my god. If it's not like that, I don't want it.
You gotta say it to the camera.
You should have dove.
I just pictured Marie diving.
Grandma Mason chilling. We're about to see a race. Hey, you still have halfway, you better go!
Happy birthday!
Rocky, get back! Rocky,
care!
That's a pusher!
Go, bub!
You got it!
You're
so excited! Okay guys, so my heart's beating fast right now because I actually decided to go down the sled with Mason. So he's currently being transported back up the mountain, back up the slope,
Maymay, we're gonna go together? Yeah. Are you excited? Oh! I'm scared. Okay. No. Hell no. Joe, hold me. Okay. Ready? Okay. Sit, Mason.
You first, and then I'll cross you.
No, because I can't go by myself. Okay. Oh, this is scary. Mason, here we go, brother. Oh my god. Okay, hold on, wait. Ready? Okay. Here we go. That was scary. I thought I was gonna knock you guys down.
Have you ever seen a Christmas story?
Alright, you guys, we decided to go get something to eat.
We were hungry.
Everybody hungry.
We have not had breakfast. Literally, all I ate today was like four bags of the little these chips. Oh my god. And it's already 2 o'clock.
That's been a breakfast.
Yes, and then people are starving me.
Well, if you're thirsty, the snow.
I said I want to lose weight, but
you
I want
a snow cone. There's a bunch of snow.
So we found some parking finally, and we're gonna meet up with my parents and Marie. We have Raquel, Chris, all of us. Oh, there they are. Hey guys.
Hey, what's going on?
What's up? Where's everybody else?
What's the mission?
I know. Well, where do you guys want to eat?
Royal Thai Bistro.
Sports Grill probably has like
Thai food.
I never had that.
Good. So we're eating at this little restaurant. It's called El Bacalito. And they're doing like takeout, but we can eat here. Banco got an asada torta. Looks so good. The fries. I know, it looks so good. And me and my babe are sharing some fajitas. We got the trio fajitas. What?
They still give you chips.
Mexican chips in here. Yum.
Ooh, there's a shrimp in there.
Oh my gosh.
You want to go back in your jacket?
What? Rice and beans. Take some beans for my baby. My baby's asleep in the stroller. The rest of the squad is over there. And Marie and Andy over there.
I want that cheers moment that Andrew Howard.
Birthday boys eating a whipperito.
That's right. That's how you do it.
That one's red, and Raquel's eating a green one. That looks good.
You want to grab one?
Sure.
I'll grab one.
A little buddy.
We brought the small stroller so the wheels are. Guys, that food was so good.
It was bomb.
It was so good. Last time we ate there, that one. No. We should try this place next time. This looks good. Smells good. But, we're ready for some dessert, so we're gonna go get some ice cream. I know, sounds crazy, ice cream.
In this weather?
It's perfect!
But first I gotta go to the bathroom, because I have not gone.
Yeah, me too.
I gotta go.
Not a lot.
I forgot my jacket in the car,
So I'm wearing this sweater.
Freezing.
Your little chicken sticks?
Yeah.
How was your food? What did you eat?
A wet burrito.
A wet burrito.
Yeah, a red one. The barbacoa. It was so good.
Look at the horses, the carriage. Fun, Jojo?
Oh my God.
It's fun, huh? Meeting up with the peeps again.
Oh,
I'm staying warm by the fire. Oh, little buddy.
Oh,
hi, Bubs. Hi, me love. My baby, Shido. I missed you. Dad. There's a nice little fire pit out here. Staying warm and cozy. I'm gonna go explore. Ooh. Beautiful.
Beautiful, look at it.
Wow. Beautiful. Ooh, these are carvings. Wow. It's pretty. They have some handmade jewelry in here. Don't touch. We're gonna get some ice cream. Thank you. Thank you. Look, babe, that's me as a cow. Look at how cute the little van is. Well, that's on our first date. So we walked into this crystal store, you guys. They have so many cute things. Look at how pretty. Ooh, it's so pretty. This is natural amethyst.
Yeah, pretty much
it's
the
ball.
And then that
also
can be anything.
Alright, guys. We're leaving. We're going home.
Look at the horses.
Okay, guys. We made it home, finally. That was a long trip. It took us like 4.5 hours to get down that mountain. Oh my god.
I said 3.5.
Literally. It was not 3.5.
It was long.
It was like 4:30 and it's like 8:40 something right now. It was crazy.
It was long.
It was 4 hours. Anyway. Mason. How did you like the snow, Bubs? Did you love it? What'd you do? What'd you do with the snow? Dance, dance, dance. Mason loved the snow. He's just a little tired right now, but you guys saw he had such a good time. Ew. Ew. Your sock. That's gross.
It's almost
up. Yeah, we're really tired. We're just gonna chill, obviously. Get in the shower, get cozy, and just call it a day. It's been a really long one. So yeah, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to subscribe if you haven't already. And also remember to turn on your post notifications so that you guys get notified every time we post a new video. Bye, we'll see you guys in the next one.